And we have a winner now. And the company is called mPharma. I'm proud to announce it.
Thank you very much. It's sort of a big surprise, but I mean, everyone here is a winner. I mean, at the end of the day, I don't think there are winners and losers in the healthcare space. We are all out there to do our best to improve healthcare systems. So thanks to everyone. We all won this.